Three on three, boys.
Right here.
Right in that building.
Awesome.
I lit him.
Down one.
Planning.
I'm getting hurt. He's in the...
He's right here.
He's right outside. He's got right shield.
He's in that window right there. I have self-revive.
I fucking... God damn it. So do I. They're right there. He's in that window. The other one is picking up. The other one's picking up straight ahead. Ah, we fucked. One's still in that building.
He's in the building right there.
Let's go!
Shit, Matt!
Good shit, Matt!
I did enough damage to this bitch over here to knock him for Matt to kill him. That's all.
That was a good clutch though, Matt. Nice.
Yo, what's going on, you beautiful people? I hope you enjoyed that sweet clutch. I just want to take a moment out to say thank you for all the recent subscriptions and support to the channel, the comments, interacting with me. It's been great. I love streaming. I love making these content. I really appreciate it, guys. I can't say enough. In this video, I use the Uzi. My friend Nate and John's with me. We get two dubs. I'm going to put both of them together. Nate recently got a new PlayStation, so you can't hear his voice, of course, but... it's still pretty good gameplay even without that, so just know that Nate is talking, but we just can't hear him in the actual video because he forgot to change that in his settings. Since we've been showing so much support and my subscriptions have gone up and commenting and everything, I'm going to try to release two videos this weekend. The next one's going to be a really high kill game with maybe the Grawl and the P90, which I think is one of the funnest classes in the game to use. I'm going to try to get that out by Sunday, but this one is the Uzi. It is such an underrated gun, but it is so good, guys, I'm telling you. I'll put the class setup at the end of the video. Please don't forget to comment. I love talking to you guys. Like and subscribe. I appreciate it. Until next time, guys. Peace.
Hey, I'm moving this way.
Yep, there's one back here on that building. Past that mark. Yep, they're back here fighting.
Two in this building. I downed one. Help me. This building right here that I'm in. I downed one. Team wipe.
Right here. He's coming this way. He's going to the store.
Push him. There's three of us. Two of them. I got them both. You know why?
Back to work.
A guy on this roof.
I'm gonna have a fucking goddamn aneurysm. The dumb shit that keeps fucking happening.
Setting a charge. Shoot at him. I'm climbing ladder. Shoot at him. Just shoot towards him. Just shoot towards him, John. Make some noise. Got him down.
Oh my fucking god!
Oh dude, they're on the my building.
Yeah, they're on top of John's.
Jesus fucking Christ, why is there always two up each other's asshole?
John, I hit that dude a lot over on top of your building.
Move, you fucking idiot teammate.
They're in the ammo building, right here in top window.
Movement's here!
Push it, guys.
God.
You know they're a guy short. We need to all push together.
Fucking pathetic.
You coming, John?
Yeah, I don't see anybody up there.
He's got to still be in here. Let's go up top, Nate. He's blew up C4 on bottom level.
We're safe for now.
Nate, come on. Yep, we're going.
Enemy UAV overhead.
That's me. Yeah, come back here into this room. He's back here!
Push it! Oh, there's two of them. I'm gonna die. Yeah, he's
survive.
Your teammates were sent to the gulag. They'll fight for you to deploy. Your teammate has failed. They're returning to base.
Matt, hang on. I'm going all the way up top.
You're just gonna get back where I'm at. I'm already, I still haven't held in this window, John. Or in this door. Down one, John. Finish one.
Alright, Matt, I'm running in here. You follow
me. Go ahead.
Got it.
Good shots, John. Alright, we gotta go by Nate and get shields.
You got Nate or shields?
I'm getting both.
Yeah, I'm getting both too.
You can buy an extra shield pack, that'd be appreciated.
Yeah, I am. Did you get them, Matt?
Yeah, I got five on me.
They're shooting across the way, we gotta go.
Alright, Nate,
enemy dropping into the AO.
Someone's dropping in, John. I just got the call out.
I didn't hear anything, but I bet you they dropped in on their shit.
Oh!
Right,
he's in that building. He sniped me.
In what building?
In the building right in front of me, the small building. Where are these guys coming from? I was watching that way the whole time.
He's right here.
Mark the target.
I downed one.
John.
Now there's some in that bunker.
Buy me back real quick. Shut the door and just buy me back.
Yep. You going that loadout, Matt?
Yeah. He's crossing the open
moving
field.
Position.
I said we just kill this dude.
Be advised,
yeah, but I bet
UAV
that's the team.
Bingo fuel. RTB
hang on, Matt.
For resupply.
Hang on.
You're losing ground. Enemy UAV overhead.
He's a laser.
Enemy UAV
yeah,
overhead.
Dude, his shields broke right here behind the.
They're fighting each other.
Right here, Nate.
I'm trying. They're fighting each other. Come on. He just revived a guy over there.
I'm good too. Crowded space.
Less than five targets remain.
They're in this building. The other team was on the right side of the outside of the building, but they pushed in.
They got two.
Allied precision airstrike incoming.
They're in here. Down one. Game.
You made it through and took the win. Well done.
Well, that was the easiest game of my entire life. If you like the Uzi class setup, like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace. I hit him, he don't have no shield.
Yeah, I broke all of his shields.
Soldier in
he went to the left, he went to the left.
Clear to engage all targets.
He's so weak. Fuck this dude up. Downed
okay.
Him.
Okay.
Go in here.
Yeah, I killed this guy.
Fuck, did Nate not get hit at all? He's on red, it looks like.
I don't either.
I'm gonna kill him.
There's one flying in on me.
Finished him.
Enemy vehicle! Setting a charge!
Welcome to the pain drain, motherfucker! I'm gonna click my C4
now. Oh, there's a UAV right here. Allied UAV overhead.
Picked it up.
Hey, Nate. Are they quicker than that?
Alright, well,
enemy soldier incoming.
Oh, right there, right there. Down him, team wipe. Oh, the other way, the other way. Look the other way, shoot at him, please. This dude's laying down on the rocks. Like where the underpass
is. Return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done. Earn your way out.
They're pushing.
No, you're going back to the
I'm coming. Is it safe?
No way, direct hit on a fucking... Dude, I give up. The dude hit me with a fucking RPG. I got a UAV on a costume.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I got one. The Uzi's too strong.
Your teammate lost the fight.
Yeah,
now they return to
the gulag. Go in here.
Shield. Yeah, there's two. I hit him up. They're gonna get stuck down there. Yeah.
Moving here.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Yeah, we're in right here though.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Just don't get downed. Play edge.
Oh shit! From the house.
Yep, from the house.
Get behind me.
You're good to lay down. They can't hit you if you lay down. I don't want you right to break. Break after time, John. Yeah, I'm literally just playing this fucking edge until they have to move. They're gonna have to move from the house on this circle right here. John, there was people on the far other side of the bridge. Should be careful.
Yeah, I'm paying attention. Oh yeah, they're down there by the buy station.
More armor, right here. Never mind.
They're right on the buy station. Lab of people. Somebody just got revived. Just look up, try to shoot them. They're probably waiting to go to that loadout.
Rush.
I banged on them. Yeah, get him, John. I'm watching them. They're in here, two of them. I banged on them.
How many shields you got?
I almost downed them. They're not in it anymore. They're on the outside of it. Just be aware of that.
Gas is inbound. Marking.
They have to. We're in a perfect spot. Do not move. Please do not go down. Do not move. I almost downed one again.
Oh, I just heard somebody fly in. They got to be above us.
They can't fly in this late.
Yes, huh? He's above me.
No way.
No, he isn't. He's right here.
Target right here.
Oh, good. He'll die.
Team wipe.
You're losing ground.
Listen, this team right here is our only threat. Threat.
Yeah, it's us and them.
Yeah, they're going to have to move. If that's them, they're going to have to move. I think they're under me. Down one. Finished them. They're under.
Allied UAV overhead.
One down. Gimme. Don't go down there. John, don't go down there. That's stupid to go down there.
You're alright.
You're pushing, Nate. You got him. You know he's there. Pre-fire all that shit. Yep.
Heading this way.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead.
Finish one, John.
Gas is closing in.
Oh, the gas is moving. This is you.
Got him.
Stood a chance.
I don't know what the fuck Nate was thinking.
Oh, shit.
Damn, 4,000 damage? Like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, guys, the Uzi is still overpowered. Peace. Those two videos right there are going together as a montage of the Uzi. You're welcome, Isaac.
Yo, what's going on, guys? This is the Uzi class setup that I was using during those two games. I'm telling you, the Uzi is so freaking... It's so good, especially up close, guys. The attachments I'm running on it is the 5SS Carbine Pro. Just for the damage range. Now this attachment and the ammunition that I'm using, you have to do the achievements for. They're like the newish attachments for the Uzi. But once you do the achievements for, they're not that hard. Once you do the achievements for them, I'm telling you, it makes the Uzi a lot better. I run the FSS carbine, the .41 AE 32 round mags, just for the damage and the range. It's so good, especially in Warzone, guys. I normally run the monolithic on everything, but since I'm rushing with this and close quarters, I don't have it on this time just because I kind of want people to know where I am to try to come and fight to just get higher kill games. The Merc foregrip was not that long ago buffed, so the hip fire accuracy on it is ridiculously good. I run it on almost everything. Stipple grip tape is another thing that I run on pretty much all of my subbies just because of the sprint to fire speed. And I like no stock on it because I am running overkill with this in Warzone. So having the no stock attachment makes me just run a whole lot faster. Just in case, you know, the storm's coming or I need to rotate or help my teammates flank either way. But that's the Uzi class setup, guys. It's super good. I hope you guys try it out. It is so good, I'm telling you. I changed my class up a little bit from when I recorded that video, so I believe that this is the same M4 I was running with it on overkill. But I've recently put double time on all my classes just because, on all my Warzone classes, I should say, because not that many people are using RPGs since technically they got nerfed and amped because I like to switch my weapons real fast. Always C4, and here recently everybody's been running ghosts, so I took off the heartbeat sensor on this class and put stun grenades just in case we have to rush in buildings. Throw a stun grenade off the wall, if it gets a hit you push in with the Uzi and it's uncontestable, really. Yep, and that's it, guys. I'm gonna release another video hopefully tomorrow or the next day on a really fun class setup I have for Warzone. I'm super excited about that. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you made it to this point in the video, please comment what it says at the end or comment whatever you want. I just love seeing you guys' comments. Once again, I appreciate all the love and support. Without further ado, guys, peace.